Well, CBS 46 is your school authority, and this morning some teachers in the city of Decatur are very upset about the school district's reopening plan, and they're taking their concerns straight to the district. CBS 46's Rebecca Schramm live in downtown Decatur. Rebecca, some of these teachers are afraid to go back into those school buildings.
Yeah, they are, Karen. They worry that a return to face-to-face instruction will put them in danger. So now they are demanding a virtual town hall meeting so that they can voice their opinions. Take a look, because a couple dozen parents and teachers showed up with signs yesterday afternoon at the headquarters of the city schools of Decatur. They say most people in this district want to remain in the virtual model for now. They also say that there's no clear cap from what they're seeing on classroom size and no consistency regarding which kids will be in which classrooms daily. Look at this. I just checked out the numbers specifically for DeKalb County, and you can see they are trending down for coronavirus cases, dropping dramatically since the peak in July. Still, as a former teaching assistant told us, this group doesn't feel it's safe enough.
I just think that the numbers aren't low enough. It's not safe for the teachers to be pushed back into the classroom now.
So take a look at your screen. This is a timeline of the reopening plan for the city schools of Decatur. Starting October 12th, the youngest students at College Heights and Fraser Center can return. On November 2nd, they begin phasing in the youngest students at other schools. And if all goes well, they'll add more students to the mix November 16th. And by November 30th, the plan is to have all students who wish to return back to face-to-face instruction. As for that protest, several parents joined in. You're going to hear from one of them coming up in our next half hour. We're live in Decatur. Rebecca Schramm, CBS 46 News.